Somewhere in the cloud, I'm coming down no time soon, like I'm tied to a couple hundred helium balloons. Looks like I'ma be up for a minute. Such a beautiful feeling, isn't it? When your body ends so plateau on a level that just feels so infinite.
The music's got me going higher. I feel like I can touch the sky.
Monica, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm pretty good, but I mean, we're getting ready to do something I've done before.
I know, over and over again.
Yeah? So what are you getting ready to do?
I'm getting ready to jump out of a flying plane, which is about 2.5 miles in the sky.
Holy cow.
Yes.
So that's what this funny harness thing is for, huh?
Yes, it's strapping me in real tight. I just want to make sure it's on tight enough to hold me up.
All right, you met your tandem instructor Tom there, right?
Yes.
Do you trust that guy?
I do. He's pretty fun and open. And
you trust him? How long have you known him?
For like 5 minutes.
You've known a guy 5 minutes, you trust him with your life going out of an airplane, huh?
Well, I signed the contract.
Okay, so who's here with you? Who's this?
I have my sister / friend, Brittany, and then my dad, Paul. All
right, so do you trust her judgment as far as trusting this guy for 5 minutes?
Yeah, I got to.
You got to?
I checked him out, but hey, we trust Free Fall Agency. That's what we trust the company.
All right, well, it looks like you got some support on your side, okay? So
yes.
Here's what's going to happen. When our turn comes, unfortunately, we're going to have to fly out of Romeo Airport over here and stuff, so we're going to make a little drive. But when we get over there, we're going to get into that airplane, okay? We're going to get you into that seat.
Uh-huh.
We're going to take you way up there.
Yeah.
About 2.5 miles. And then we're going to toss you out of that airplane door.
Just throw me out.
Yep. Well, you're going to be strapped to the front of Tom, and he's going, so you really got no choice.
This is very true. There's no turning back.
All right. So you good with that?
Yes, I am.
All right.
Yes, I am. No
all
turning
right.
back.
Remember, I'm going to have the camera on you at all the time stuff, so.
It's for a good cause, though.
All right. All right. Just if you start to freak out, it's going to be on camera.
So I have to keep a smile.
Yes.
Don't Google
on yourself. All this is to end rape, so I am excited about it. It's for a good cause.
All right, good cause. All right, we'll see you in the airplane, okay?
All right.
I got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. Hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants some blast of magic, 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 magic. Oh, I got the magic in me.
But I let temple blow your mind. Pick a verse, any verse, I hypnotize you in every line. I'll need a volunteer. How about you?
Good.
Yeah.
Surprisingly, yes.
And we're at 7,000 feet, a little over halfway there.
Okay.
All right, you ready for the skydive?
Yes.
Yeah?
No turning back.
You still trust the guy behind you?
Yeah. He's
really?
A cool kid. He's
you're
a cool
gonna,
kid.
Gonna be all right, you sure?
He's a cool kid.
I took my magic okay. Spray. It'll be all right.
All right. Well, we got a few more minutes to go before we reach our exit out the tube. You got anything to say to anybody on the ground?
I love you, and thank you for supporting me.
All right, sounds good. I'll see you outside the plane in a few minutes, okay?
All right.
Breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the event.
How you doing?
Hold on, we're gonna see you out here in a second.
Woo!
Woo!
Hold on, yes. Hold on.
Okay, I'm
How was that?
Lean back to me. There you go, you're free.
Oh, okay. Woo!
How was that, Monica?
Oh, gosh, it was an experience that I've never had in my life before.
Yeah?
I'm gonna call her crazy yeah.
Oh, gonna gosh.
You gonna do that again?
I probably would, since I know what to expect. I'll practice a little more.
Take your goggles off. You look better with your goggles off.
Big smile, big thumbs up, you Canada instructor. All right.
Woo-hoo. Welcome to the new age. To the new age.
Hi, I'm Corey. Congratulations on your first skydive. Now that you're officially a skydiver, why not experience that thrill over and over again? Did you know there's a whole world out there after your first tandem?
Hi, I'm Alicia. The U.S. Parachute Association has a full student training program so that you can become a solo licensed skydiver in about 25 jumps.
If your first skydive was a tandem, you can make another tandem as a training jump. Another option is to make an accelerated freefall jump with your own parachute system. You'll jump with two instructors holding on to you and have a solo canopy flight. Some drop zones also offer static line or instructor-assisted deployment training, where your own parachute automatically deploys as you exit the airplane. You can learn more about these programs at uspa.org.
Once you get your basic skydive license, a whole new world opens up to you. You can jump with all your new skydiving friends, building formations in the air and doing aerial acrobatics, always learning new and exciting stuff every step of the way.
Skydivers are some of the most fun-loving, caring people you'll ever meet, and the skydiving community is always excited to welcome newcomers into our world.
So why keep skydiving?
Because it's fun.
Expand your horizon.
To overcome your fears.
To make tons of new friends.
Become more interesting.
Learn to fly.
Build your confidence.
To learn more about yourself.
Put life in perspective.
You're gonna have more fun than you ever thought possible.